first girl that I fell for was a fair and faithful fighter. She smoldered with a will to save the world. I did my best to help her, yet I stood shoulder to shoulder on the front lines with my visionary girl. I wish that she had cared for me, but in the end her ideologies occupied the fortress of her heart. I wrote her 15 songs, but still we had to part. And if music was the food of love, then I'd be a fat romantic slob. The music, it's my substitute for love. The last girl that I loved, she was a low and lusty liar. She set my heart on fire but made me choke. Her beauty was a sight to see, but she didn't save it all for me. I found other fires by following the smoke. I wish that she had either cared for me or let me be, but she chased me from my mind and from my home. I wrote her 16 songs, but I ended up alone. And if love is really all that we need, then even all my singing is never gonna save me. Music, well, it's my substitute for love. Well, I've had many different girls inside my bed, but only one or two inside my head. These days I cuddle up to my guitar instead. But oh, what I would give not to stumble but to really fall in love. And I could substitute my singing for the sound of someone sleeping next to me.